My name is Grover.
Sean.
My name is Ian.
I'm Taylor.
My name is Owen, and I am 9.5 years old.
I only have one.
And, yeah.
I love video games, my friends, my family, and again, video games.
Whenever I play it, it makes me feel happy.
The fun that you get to have with connecting with your friends.
You make your own rules.
It's his way of interacting with his friends when he can't physically otherwise do it.
When I'm playing with a regular controller, there's some things that don't work for me.
It's difficult for me to use both joysticks and the D-pad at the exact same time.
And it just slowed me down a bunch more while other people were like,
she's never had the freedom to play at the level she knows she could.
I never thought it was unfair. I just thought, hey, this is the way it is and it's not gonna change.
What I like about the adaptive controller is that now everyone can play.
I don't even have to look at the controller and just be like looking at the screen like, hey, yep.
You never want your kid to feel like an outsider or an other.
One of the biggest fears early on is, how will Owen be viewed by the other kids? He's not different when he plays.
It's a little challenging, but that's the whole point of gaming.
I can hit the buttons just as fast as they can.
And I think I can crush my friends.
No matter how your body is or how fast you are, you can play. Fire! It's a really good thing to have in this world.